Λοιπόν, εμείς βλέπουμε σε πρώτο πλάνο τώρα την απονομή του Γκάρετ σαν MVP. Και το πανηγυρίζουν δε όντως εδώ οι συμπαίχτες του με πρωτεργάτη τον Γιώργο Νεοφύτου, ο οποίος έκανε σήμερα μεγάλο παιχνίδι, αλλά ο Τζεβρις τα κατάφερε. Γκάρετ, big game for your team today. Your teammates make a party for you to now.
Yeah, it was a very good game. We've been working all week for this win. We just had a good win last week. We knew that we had to come in and win this game, that this was a big win for us for the season. So we put our hearts all on the court and just went out and played.
Now, what is the next step for your career?
Whatever comes. I'm going to try to finish this season out, strong, and whatever comes after that.
And one word for your captain, for Yorgos Nefidou.
Man, I love him. I love him. He taught me a lot in these few months that I've been here. He was like a mentor to me. So I talk to him every day in practice. He talked to me during the games. I love him so much. He's helped me like with everything I'm doing out here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Λοιπόν, ακούσαμε εμείς και τον Τζέβρις Γκάρετ. Ξεκαθαρός, χρειαζόμασταν αυτή τη νίκη. Κάναμε μεγάλο παιχνίδι σήμερα για την καριέρα του. Είπε ότι ό,τι μου φέρει μοίρα ουσιαστικά, δεν ξέρω. Για τον Γιώργο Νεοφύτου τώρα μας είπε ότι απλά τον αγαπά, τον λατρεύει, του έχει διδάξει πάρα πολλά και σε μεγάλο βαθμό αυτός ευθύνεται και για την δική του παρουσία φέτος.